Hoppity hop, hoppity hoppity hop. You're happy, stand up to do to do.
Whoa, whoa, did you see that? Was that the Easter Bunny? How are you? I'm Greg Thomas with things to do around Tuscaloosa for the weekend of March 25th through the 27th. Easter weekend. Egg hunts, anyone? Line up the kids. Let's go. This is a big one. First Wesleyan Church and their Easter Fest is Saturday. 27,000 eggs. That's a lot. Plus, games, inflatables, rock climbing wall, petting zoo, and live music. Starts at 10, snow hitting park. Check it out. Kelly Barr, the crew with Hospice of West Alabama, they are ready to host their annual family 5K run or walk it and doing it in honor of a loved one. Pre-registration, up over 200 people. That's great. This thing keeps growing every year. And the vendor count, too, over 30. Do some shopping. And the kids, egg hunt at this event, too. Live music and all. Pre-registration and also packet pickups will be available 7 o'clock Saturday morning, and the race will start at 8. Hospice of West Alabama is the location, which is on the campus where the VA Medical Center is in T-Town. Yep, that's where you'll find it. Southern Ale House. Hosting Tales and Ales. It's a fundraiser for Alabama SPCA. Egg hunt at this event, 11:30 for kids under 5. 12:15, a doggy talent show. Egg hunt for the kids between 6 and 12 at 1:30. And then 2 o'clock, the doggy costume contest. You'll find Southern Ale House, McFarland Boulevard, just north of the river. I hope you and your family have the most happy of Easter celebrations this weekend. That's what's going on around T-Town. If your group or organization has something coming up, feel free to drop me an email, b1017online.com. Contact us. My name's Greg Thomas. You click on there, boom, my email, all that kind of thing. Have a great weekend. Happy Easter, everyone.